Despite pressure being high at the surface, we still have cold air up aloft, associated with an upper trough. That cold air needs to clear out the way and warm up before these large cumulus clouds will stop developing. That looks like taking place during the course of Friday, when the upper atmosphere becomes warmer.